The House of Representatives has reached the final stages of debate on a historic bill.